Spanish police have swooped on 14 suspected child pornographers, the latest leg in a transatlantic operation that's netted 100 suspects in Argentina, Venezuela, Costa Rica, Chile, Colombia, Uruguay, Brazil, and Ecuador. 1,000 hard disks representing an archive of child pornography were also seized.